Oh my, oh, she's like, open the door. I have to.
Oh, I have to play with that. She's saying, I have to play with that.
No, she doesn't want to go and walk. Thank you. Really? You're going to give it to her?
Yeah, yeah, it's fine.
Are you proud of that toy? You're so proud. Yes, you are so super proud. You cannot believe you got another toy. Oh my goodness. A new toy, huh? I love it, huh? Don't destroy it, okay? Don't destroy it. Okay, let me see your teeth. Let me see the teeth, Magadita. Papa, can me see the teeth, Magadita? Let me the eyes, Boca. Your mouth is so delicious. Oh, Magadita. Come on, Magadita. Don't be like that. Don't be like that. Show me the aggressive. Show me the angry face. My little hairy shark. It's so evil. Oh my goodness, so evil.
Transforming the Black House into a moody and dramatic masterpiece.
Baby with you? Okay. That's what you want, then we're gonna go outside with your baby. Don't lose your baby, okay? Oh my goodness. So once you finish with all the preparation after smashing, I did two kinds. This one was just a regular, just with salt. And this one has chili powder, garlic powder, and paprika. And you're gonna let it sit for 1 to 2 weeks. And this is like really good for getting natural probiotics for your stomach, if you have stomach issues, if you have high cholesterol, and it's really cheap. So, yay! Oh, every day, try to release the gas, kind of like open and then close it back, and do the testing every like 2 days to see if it's ready, because sometimes it can be ready before time, before like 2 weeks. So, and then it can be in the refrigerator for 1 month. Yay! Something that I forgot to mention, you have to let this
on the counter or on the table or whatever at the room temperature for the fermentation to happen, so you can have live probiotics. That's it. That's what I said. Probiotics. Probiotics, no more diarrhea, no more stomachache. You can put it in your food almost every day. So, thank you for stopping by. It's nice to see you guys as always, and see you in my next video. Mwah.